That was actually not that bad. I thought going through the glacier would be worse, but I still don't know what's with this water spawning.
Yeah, it's definitely not not supposed to do that.
No. Are you coming behind me?
I am. It's a bit cold.
About 400 meters away. I still think this mushroom tower is kind of interesting. Now there's nothing in it.
Yeah, it's a shame, really.
Yeah.
Maybe it'd be full of killer mushrooms, but that they're in the labyrinth, really, aren't they? Where? Can't see the... There it is. I'm nearly lost it. The colour of the waypoint was the same colour as the frozen ice water I was looking through.
No. Okay, so you've killed everything that I've killed.
Yes.
So you should be
to
go.
That's not the air gas tower. It's a different tower.
Yeah, that's the lich tower. It's actually ultra monsters. Actually, don't taste that bad.
Hello. Aha!
Are you blind?
No.
Hooray!
Huzzah!
So the Urgas towers are actually pretty fun. Should we actually go through the tower, or do you want to just...
Oh, hello. Oh, there's a dragon down there.
No.
There's a dragon nest right below me.
Are you... Oh, you were, like, going in the wall.
There's the dragon. Darkwood leaves. Why is there a thingy on that side there? Oh, I can. Oh, his wings. His wings are coming through the actual floor.
Yeah. That it's actually open over here. But yeah, if you come over here.
Oh, there he is. There he is. I've seen him. Ah!
He's looking at me. I saw his eyeball. But yeah, if you come over here. I don't think you can break these blocks very well.
Oop. Oh, the tower planks.
Yeah. But yeah, if you come down here on the ground, you can see the door here. They're reappearing blocks.
Mm.
They're actually quite awesome.
Yeah, they are.
Wait, I was trying to mine it.
Ow.
But yeah, you can mine them.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you can get a door. That's a solid door, unless you click on it.
Nice. Clever stuff. That's a nice little balcony.
Oh, some of them are actually... These are reappearing. But the ones that were in here were just disappearing. So, this is a vanishing one. So, as soon as you do it, it's gone.
There's the dragon. Encased tower wood. That's good. Nice texture.
Yeah.
Oh, hello, dragon-y fella.
Yeah, you want to come over here and there's the stairs.
Oh, where? Oh, there. So presumably
I like how we're running around wearing the heads of our vanquished foes. Just so you know, I don't actually know where I'm going. I'm just running around. Hello, dragon.
Oh, it's a chest.
But I want to take all these blocks that we can, because they're awesome.
Yeah.
You can make some really cool things out of them.
Come on, it's really, don't you?
Oh. Is there anything in the chest?
I found something. But I took it all.
Ow.
It was experiment 115, which is a type of cake. Steel leaf, iron wood ingot, cactus, flint, redstone, and iron.
Ooh. I really need to make my my Paxil or whatever this thing is. My Matic. I really need to upgrade it.
Oh, hello.
It takes me too long to mine.
Look at this block here. It's a broken one.
Hang on.
Is this your bat around here?
I don't know why it would be. I'm not in bat form.
Yeah, look at this infested one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Ah! And they're dead.
Oh, did you see that? And he popped back into the other block.
Yeah, moved across. Like silverfish for wood.
Yeah. Like a termite. Ugh.
Woodworm.
Okay.
We don't want to go too far to the west, because that's where the dragon is. But there isn't...
Hang on. There is a way up. It's over here.
Hi, dragon.
It's just kind of blocked off by the tree. Ah.
Oh, I got some dark wood sapling.
Some ironwood and stuff in this chest, but that's about it. Yeah, we'll definitely come back and harvest up this tower. But for now, I'm just gonna keep working our way up. Ooh, these are cool places too. These little furnace rooms. For one, they have an anvil. Are you still downstairs?
No.
The dragon is pissed.
Yeah.
But yeah, if you head up here,
there's a lot of infested blocks.
Yeah. So there's all these furnaces and anvils and stuff.
Some of them have charcoal in them.
Some horrible spiders, carmite broodlings. These guys are cool. I fell.
Are they like mini ghasts or something?
Yeah, they're mini ghasts, but they'll actually drop ghast tears and. Okay.
Carmite ghastling.
I am not having a good time with the. But what we really want to do is we want to break the spawner.
We had something that could pick up blocks would be useful.
The sack of holding can't do it, can it?
I don't think so, no.
But yeah, so basically what you can do though is you can kill these guys and they more often than not will drop ghast. Or at least they used to. Yeah, maybe not. But yeah, there's all kinds of things in here. Like, we've got some baked potatoes, cooked fish. We've got a boat. All these little things in pots. Like, it's a like weird little alchemist thing. Pretty neat, actually. But yeah, there's a chest right over here.
And a crafting table.
Yeah.
I take the fish.
Yeah, like indoor waterfall.
Yeah, I can hear it.
Carmite spider. Oh yeah, so these spiders, like, I'm invisible, I think, to a lot of mobs. Oh, we got some more experiment 115. Armor keeping. Take it.
The wood's on fire right in front of you.
Yeah, I got on fire. There's a blaze.
Ow. Come here, you. There's a blaze with a suspicious hat on.
Stop setting the tower on fire. Oh, hello. I saw you down there.
They do drop blaze rods.
Do they?
Yeah. Ow. How are you supposed to get up here if you don't have, if you can't fly or have climbing gloves?
There's always a way up. Ooh. I actually walk. There's stairs up here. So.
Oh, hello. What's this?
Oh, do you mean this section here?
Ah! Uh-huh. Yes.
Hello. Yeah, I just jumped.
The piston thing up here.
Okay.
The lever. Seems useful. Oh, there's a chest. What's in it?
Hang on, that's what you're supposed to do. Dang it. Well, can you mine it, the wood up above it?
Slowly.
Yeah. 215.
Spider.
You can have the stuff in there if you want.
Using the wrong thing. There we go. Ow!
Oh,
hey, hey!
You actually come after me.
Hey.
Ooh. Mystery meat.
What have you eaten now?
Experiment 115.
That's meat, is it?
It looks like cake.
Yeah, like Christmas cake. Hopefully my luggage that doesn't go for wanders. Too much of a wander. Oh, I had the dragon again.
More charm keeping, more steel leaves. Really good. Let's take out the other one.
Yeah.
Put all this stuff away.
Stop it and come with me.
The funny thing is we're not even close.
Oh yeah, it's a long way.
You want to just go to the top.
I don't know where you've gone right now.
Oh,
there's a nice balcony here. You can see where the.
Ow.
Yeah, we've gone up about maybe a quarter.
Yeah. I almost fell off. Yeah. Still quite a ways.
We're not quite in the right tower anyway. Well, there's a big ghast. Don't start.
Hello. Oh. Didn't drop anything.
Is that all netherrack?
Some of it is, yeah. Can I flip levers with a bat, yeah? Ow! Oh, jeez! There's a Carmite Golem.
Yeah.
Oh, it's cool looking, though. Can we not have those?
Can you convert one?
Can we not bring them over to our side?
Yeah.
Well, I'm picking up all these, spawners, because eventually Hello, wild deer. I needed a little snack. Yeah, so if you want to, dude, let's just climb up at least to the part, the next part of the middle.
The middle one.
And just this one. You want some raw venison?
Dropped it past me.
Surely I'd have eaten it there. There you go. Have some raw venison.
Oh, ow! Oh, we've got two of them. I don't have my... I suppose I should have brought a bow of some description, shouldn't I?
We should have done. I do have that lightning rod thing.
Oh, I've got the snow one. The snow version. The freezing version. That might... Oh. That might do a bit of damage. I might do a bit of damage to these guys.
Yeah.
Dog's barking at something.
I hear him. Yeah, so I guess let's just keep going. There are some loot in these rooms, but honestly, like, great loot, nothing. And now, Gabbro, we're to the top. What's up here? Wait, hang on, there's some deer here I'm gonna eat. And then I'll, then we'll meet up on top there.
Where's...
This guy's wearing a hat or something.
Which one's the very top? I can't quite tell. Very top middle one. I think it's that one there.
Yeah. That's the one that we want.
Just have a bit of a snack. Nice cooked chicken and potato sandwich.
Oh, wow. That really doesn't sound that bad.
Yeah. That way, put that there.
Alright, Gabriel. Yep, I'm up here, so whenever you're ready, man.
Where are you?
Up on top.
How do we get over there? Climb. Ooh!
Hello?
Nearly missed. Hello? Where are you? Hello?
Hello?
There you go. Hello!
Hi! He's crying.
Oh, I'll be upset.
There we go.
Acid rain.
Oh, that's right. His tears are like acid. Oh, man. It's been too long since we caught this guy.
Yeah, I'm just going to turn the noises down.
Huh?
It didn't work. Ugh. Bad enough with a normal one.
Oh, here we go. Oh no.
Ow. Ow.
So there's gonna be a whole bunch of his little, like, baby spawns or whatever. And you kill them, and then... Ah, yep, here we go. Hello? I need more little babies. problem is he blows up the, like, the redstone.
Yeah, he does, yeah.
And so you kind of have to, like, improvise and take a gun. Pressure plate with you. Where's he at? Hang on, not yet. Oh!
There they are. Quick, put it out.
I can't see. I'm on fire. Oh, get it.
Ah!
Oh,
whoa!
No! Ow!
Ouch.
That's a new one.
Yeah. Do it with a bit of water. Oh, there's a golem down there.
Zapped them good on that one. I'm sorry, what were you saying?
Nothing.
I can't hear. These things are way too loud.
Just looking for... There we go. There's a Hydra Chop. That'll do. Need a bit of regen. If I did a shaky cam, it'd look like Cloverfield. Monster attacking, but he's behind the tower somewhere, behind the buildings.
Yeah.
Just can't quite make him out.
I'm gonna wait till he gets a little bit closer.
Hello.
Ah. He likes to hang out like right above this one.
Yeah. Is that the one he's broken?
Yeah. Well, he's of course now he's at this one.
He's crying again. Ow!
Ooh. So yeah, basically what you do with the Urghast is you just come over here, you kill a whole bunch of the little babies.
If they spawn.
And then you just set it off with some redstone. So that one's ready to go. Gotta wait till he circles around.
Come on, over this way. He's on his way.
Healing.
Sorry? Ow.
Was he healing?
It might be, yeah. Because there's little babies.
Oh, that's right. Well, you definitely want to do it right. You don't want to just kill them outside the area, because if you kill them outside of it, you're not going to get anything.
Yes. There he goes.
Woo-hoo! Did he actually drop anything?
He spawned this chest over here.
Oh.
Which is new, isn't it?
That is new. He usually drop things.
Fire tears, karma night. And the his head.
Urghast. Oh, can I have his head?
Blah, 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 blah.
It's not that bad looking. Oh goodness. Alright, well, if we look at the quest line and dimensions. That gave me some drilling TNT. Experiment 115. I've eaten 115.
Did you do it in the right order there? 1, 2, 3.
There we go. Hey!
What?
Other one, where are you going? Wait, my luggage just started tearing off. Oh, did you give me the trophy?
I did. Passed it to you.
Thank you.
That's the That's gone.
We'll go ahead and put that in there. And then if we look at it again, the next one is the tower key, which I don't know. Vanishing blocks. You can make vanishing blocks, but I don't know why you would. And now we're on to the Yeti. And then the Snow Queen. We're almost there, man.
You can make Carmonites. You can make the Carmonite stuff with Redstone, Aura Essence, and a Ghast Tear.
Okay, that makes sense a little bit.
And then you use the Carmonites.
Are those with deer still there, yes? Hello, wild deer. Staring, look at him. His eyes in the lower left-hand corner. Staring at me. I'm gonna eat the raw venison.
What are you doing? What are you doing back there?
Okay, so you should be able to go back to the snow area, right?
Yes. So have you seen this bit down here?
I don't know where are you?
I'm underneath the platform where we killed the ghast.
One of these things are still going off. Okay.
Hello. This thing. You know what the point of this is? And that. What does that do?
I don't know.
Is there supposed to be something in this middle here to...
Could be. There's a lot of picture frames.
Yeah, that was recipes for making the Carmonite.
Oh, yeah. See, like down here?
Oh, that looks a bit more. Yeah. What's that in the middle there? Oh, that's a Carmite reactor. Oh, hello. Got the other one. Ooh. Reappearing block. And... Oh, back up. Oh, what have we done?
I don't know.
Oh. Hey. Oh, hello.
Hi.
We spawned a load of babies. Lancelot the Disgraced.
Spawn silverfish everywhere. That's very evil of you. Okay.
Got gas to you.
Well, that's kind of cool. So I think these are actually the recipes, right? So.
Yes. To make Carmite and then to make the vanishing blocks.
Right.
But what this generator did, other than make these baby gas, I don't know. Is this replicatable back on Overworld? Well, these are different blocks, aren't they?
No.
So is this going to do something different?
I doubt it, but we can hit the button.
Oh, this is broken. There's just I suppose we can just move the redstone in there. Oh no, yeah, it's doing the same thing. Back up.
Kind of just eats everything around it.
Yeah. Oh, hello. See him with that.
Oh, yeah.
Do you mind? Oh.
Sorry. Oh, no.
Oops. Sorry.
I'm alright. No, I'm not alright.
Transform into a bat.
No, that's worse. I transformed into a bat of like 2-shot. I got hit by a skeleton and actually only took like one health, one heart, but it takes like when I turn back to my normal form, it's like the equivalent of half a row of hearts.
Yeah, so it's like a percentage.
Yeah.
There's a creeper.
Yeah. Oh, I actually got a gas tier. Look at that.
Ow.
Yeah, so I mean, that's interesting. I don't really know the point of it. Like, what are you supposed to get out of that? You know what I mean?
Like, yeah.
It doesn't really make any sense to me.
I mean, is it a easier way to get gas tiers?
Gas tiers? Could be.
When I say easier, it's...
Well, I mean, because if you could, put them in the mob imprisonment tool or something, you know?
That's true.
Then it would actually be an easier way to get in gas tiers, because they're much smaller.
Yes, that's true, yeah.
Hey! Get back here. Okay. Magic protection. Oh, hi. Yeah, so let's head on over to the ice area.
Okay. I shall be there in a second.